Well, look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off. Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just 10 bucks. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
Okay, it's not that. It's opening night, and it's my birthday, you know? It was meant to be.
Meant to be, huh?
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was— I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
The longer you wait to get that gift, the more likely I am to change my mind about the movie.
No way! You wouldn't!
Try me.
Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
As I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction. no offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Clark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think you won't even be around to use.
Are you serious?
It ain't your Trino's place. It's a tracker. Even you mouth breathers can figure it out.
A tracker? On you so we can steal you back. Great idea, Rocket. Let's do this.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's knows who.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
Of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours, Hellbender.
Not yours.
Come over here, Pete, and say that again.
Good, Hellbeast! Let them hear your bestial howls!
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. And why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means...
the Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold!
Explains the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
What you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
m'lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Ah!
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. Ah. Such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sekhnov 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Oh, it's about flarkin' time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks! Adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Big size?
It is a baby, is it not?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary tree.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units. And not a penny less?
Wow, okay. See, I was thinking more like 12?
No.
9, then.
The creature is worthless to me. I would rather buy the Flora Colossus.
Told you.
What? You want to buy Groot?
Is he for sale?
No, he ain't.
Just think of the money, Rocket.
I am Quill. And Groot's not for sale.
Talking horse-scaping!
later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardian incinerator.
What is that?
Time, loading that pod! It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else.
Let's find a way out. Now.
Floor.
Act now, or we will all perish.
We need to get...
Alright, go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
Ike! Found
it. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
Do you want to cut and run, or do you want to get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive. We don't even know where the vault is from here.
All we gotta do is get back to that big tomb with the elevators.
What about the army of monsters?
We'll see who the real monster is.
The monsters are real monsters.
Well, they ain't the only ones. Now, come on! But without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
Big tube, elevators, and there's the vault. Told you I knew what I was doing.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills the so-called Guardians of the Galaxy.
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Get ready!
do without you, Rocket?
Nobody's Rocket needs.